Paula Badosa is a professional Spanish tennis player who was born in Barcelona. She is the first Spanish player to reach the top 100 of the WTA rankings since 2015. In 2020, she reached the quarterfinals of the French Open, making her the first Spanish woman to reach the last eight of a Grand Slam since 1994. Subscribe, like, comment, and share.